how specific should a project be? How deep should we go going? So you're saying, okay, use that tool is not enough. You have to tell them how to use the tool.
Right. Yep.
Should we even go as detailed as, okay, this UML pattern is something that you should use? How specific and granular should one be in their process description?
Yeah.
Because as I see, if you make it very, very granular and specific, tailoring is difficult. At the same time, if you make it very high level, then it doesn't really help because you have to also tell them what to do.
Exactly.
What's the sweet spot?
Yeah, okay. I think for each company, this spot is different, of course. Yeah, you're absolutely right. Processes alone, just to tell people, okay, you have to fulfill that, is not sufficient, doesn't help them. Yeah, you have to give them tools, yeah, templates or something like that. Yeah, really the things people can work with. Yeah, if you say, okay, you have to define a strategy for quality assurance, or then maybe you have already a template in place with a certain structure that tells you, okay, please define responsibilities, document them there, please define which kind of reviews you want to perform, and so on. Yeah, a kind of template where people will be guided through the different steps. Yeah, the same for tools. Yeah, only telling them use that tool is not sufficient. You have to tell them how to use it, to have some kind of guidelines in place, internal guidelines, style guidelines. Yeah, best example are coding guidelines. Yeah, most of the software developers know MISRA. Yeah, so MISRA guidelines in order to develop a good and safe source code with C or C++ mainly. Yeah, so following these guidelines will reduce the risk that the software coding has will cause any problems after compilation of the source code. And this is the same thing for any other kind of process. Yeah? Define these kind of guidelines, the patterns, yeah, for the developers on a level of granularity where the developers still have the freedom to decide how the software will look like later, but gives them enough, how to say, yeah, enough guidelines and recommendations in order to have a similar result within the same project or within the same company. Yeah? It's also useful for the project and line managers. Yeah? If they see, okay, in that project, the architect is not available, yeah? He's on holiday or whatever happened, yeah? But there is an important change the customer wants to have in a certain time frame. So I will assign this task to a software architect from another project. And because in my company we use the same method, yeah, the same tool, he is immediately able also to do the job in a different project. He does not have to learn how to use the tool, yeah, because it's the same one. Yeah. As long as he is familiar with the technique, with the methods, it should be easy, yeah, to find a substitute for a certain time. Yeah. That's a big benefit, yeah. If each developer is allowed to use their own tools, yeah, their own tools, own methods, yeah, I also have my favorite editor, for example, yeah, that's nice, yeah, but you have to do a teamwork, yeah. The project team works as a real team, so it means they have to agree on a certain way of developing it, yeah. Yeah, especially agile is another term that is used a lot nowadays, yeah, agile development. Now in automotive, we are all agile. Agile is nothing else as a different kind of development process, like the classical V model. Yeah? You also have to follow some certain rules. Yeah? You have different roles, you have different processes, yeah? But it's still a set of rules, yeah? And activities you have to follow. Yeah? It's not that all the employees, all the team members in a software team can do what they want. Yeah? Agile does not mean completely flexible, yeah? Do what I want to do, yeah? Without documentation. Yeah? If there's a customer wish, I immediately will fulfill it. Yeah? That's what we did 10, 20 years ago, of course. Yeah? Agile means it's a specific mindset, yeah? A specific way of developing projects. Yeah? And also this kind of mindset, yeah, must be trained somehow. Yeah? People must be able to understand that mindset.